The information contained in this video is non-exhaustive.
Leopard LLF and IRVIS hybrid crampons are designed for ski and mountaineering boots with both toe and heel welts. For a proper fit, adjust the Dyneema cord using the sizing notches on the crampon heel plate. Remove any slack in the cord and around the sizing notches. Check that the crampon toe and heel plates are properly aligned and, if necessary, make adjustments to fine-tune the alignment. Apply a small amount of force to the heel plate to attach the crampon. This stretches the cord to ensure a snug fit with your boot. Once the crampon is attached, the cord should be stretched tight. Check the tension of the cord, readjust the fit if necessary. Each crampon should be adjusted separately. It is possible that the right and left crampon will fit differently. During the first use after fitting, the Dyneema cord will settle into place, which may alter the tension. After walking for a few minutes, tap your heel in the snow, apply force to the front plate of each crampon, apply force to the outside edge of the crampon, then check to verify that the cord is still pulled tight. Readjust the fit if necessary. When in use, recheck the cord tension from time to time. For more information, visit the Petzl website.